today we are playing Fallout 4 again. We're playing as Dirk, not that roleplay character I mentioned yesterday. I didn't feel like doing a roleplay character right now. In fact, a little bit earlier, I didn't even feel like playing as Dirk, funnily enough. I wanted to play Red Dead Redemption 2, but I actually had to do a full, basically, factory reset of my PS4 to try and fix the Skyrim saves, except it didn't delete all my saves. Anyway, I had to basically factory reset my PS4, which deleted every game in my library, so yeah, I still haven't re-downloaded every game because I didn't need every game, but for those of you who don't know, Red Dead Redemption 2 is a massive game, so it has like 7 hours left on the download, so I decided I'm going to play as Dirk in Fallout 4 for a stream. At most until Red Dead finishes downloading. And if we want, we might start doing my RP character that I have in mind. Anyway. Oh, okay, good. It didn't save that far back. Alright. Same plan as before. Except I know where to go this time. I lost the bridge. Silver Shroud is going in, guns blazing. yeah, if you haven't watched last episode, I highly recommend you do so. We actually become the Silver Shroud in that episode, not this episode, so.
You must be Kendra.
And you're the killer on the costume. Wayne Delancey's killer. You have no idea who you're dealing with. I do so like it when the little bug crawls willingly into the spider's webs.
You have taken your last life, villain.
You stole my line.
Well, we have a new target. Silver Shroud. Not even an official Silver Shroud target, too. Yeah, alright, and I'm just gonna be in a minute with my nuggets, my lunch. Kendra did not stand a chance, especially against the almighty Silver Shroud. I think I'm gonna use Vats against the next person. It'll be the first time I use Vats in this playthrough. Maybe I'll be lucky enough to get the mysterious stranger.
Help me!
L1, okay. Silver Shroud will clean up the streets of the Commonwealth.
Some very bad people may be coming. It's not safe here.
I don't know you. Just go away.
Target, not a Silver Shroud thing. The Silver Shroud is not corrupt, and never will be.
Another special update. No, it wasn't Bobby No-Nose who offed AJ and his goons. It was the Silver Shroud. See his calling card if you don't believe me. Now's our time, listeners. Justice is coming, a good neighbor. You'll see.
Galaxy News Radio.
When evil walks the streets of Boston, one man lurks in the shadows, shielding the innocent, judging the guilty. That guardian is the Silver Shroud. Today's episode, Into the Robot's Den.
Another headliner. Hancock seeks a special meeting with our hero, the Silver Shroud. Whatever it's about, be careful, Shroud. We're all with you.
Galaxy News Radio.
The hotel expert's got rooms for rent. If you want something more.
All right. Time for the Silver Shroud to speak to Hancock.
A new player in your neighborhood. Hello, little pawn. Welcome to our fun and games.
Guess what someone tells me? Some costume freak is operating in Good Neighbor. And the kicker is, it ain't me. How should I feel about this?
This neighborhood is ill. I am the cure.
You're priceless. Like the Silver Shroud himself walked out of a comic book into my den. Just priceless. You've been busy scaring people, bashing in a few faces. I respect that, so far. But I gotta ask, one freak to another, why the getup?
Many have sought to pierce the Shroud, to no avail.
You just don't stop. Stay you, pal. The lowlifes you took out, all belong to the same asshole, and that asshole's planning some old-fashioned revenge on you. You dig? Fortunate for you, I want Sinjin to take a dirt nap. He's taken two Bit Raider outfits and made them scary. Small fish now, but if left alone...
He will be judged for his crimes.
Trust me, he needs a lot of judging. Got a lead on two of his own. Smiling Kate and Northy. Smiley is gathering a posse to take you out. And Northy is just running scared. Hired himself some goons and is holding up in Prospect. Just keep piling those body
parts. I really like
Hancock. You find the location of the big guy himself.
Sinjin thinks He's above judgment. But no one is safe from the Silver Shroud.
Don't get killed. You deal with Sinjin, and I'm inclined to show you some gratitude. You feel me?
You ever tried chess? Sometimes you need to sacrifice a piece to keep your
own. I did a cool superhero jump and landing, too.
Peace, brother.
I think I'm just gonna play as the Silver Shroud for the rest of the game. I love playing as the Silver Shroud. This is fun.
Daisy before someone swipes it.
I didn't expect playing as the Silver Shroud to be this fun. It's a man. Let me just save real quick. Quick cheeky save. Thank you. I wanted a postman outfit so bad after I saw it in a video of random encounters. Assassinate Shelly. Alright. Looks like Northie's our first target.
There was this girl.
Alright. The Silver Shroud will go ahead and kill Morphe for Hancock. Shroud is out of here. Going on to his next target. Honestly, I can just run there.
Someone there!
try to get away from these super things. Besides being a Brotherhood member, I don't have much trifle with super things. And right now, I'm not part of the Brotherhood. I'm the Silver Shroud.
If it isn't the boy behind the costume, you've been really naughty, Mr. Shroud, making all my friends so nervous with your calling cards, taking out St. John's favorite toy soldiers. But now it's time to rip your goddamn heart out!
The cannibal perk.
What's your admire? Close, Manuel.
Yeah, all right. It's time for the Silver Shroud to talk to his companion. Or the Silver Shroud to talk to his manager. Or his butler. Oh, wait, never mind.
Oh, it's you. Oh, sugar. I told Kent all that hero stuff was going to get you both killed. Oh, God. Oh, God.
Calm yourself. The Shroud is here to help.
Please, stop. That's what got Kent into trouble in the first place. A dozen raiders barged in and snatched him. When they took him away, they left you a message. Just listen to Kent's radio station. It keeps playing it over and over again.
Business that needs finishing.
Here's a Silver Shroud update. In case you missed it, Kendra's reign of terror is over.
She won't be. What? Oh, God, what's happening?
I have to save my butler.
I need to be a lot more high, a lot more drunk.
On your knees, dirtbag.
No need to listen for that anymore.
Here's a Silver Shroud update. In case you missed it, Kendra's reign of terror is over. She won't be. What? Oh, God, what's happening?
Hancock, he's the
on your knees, dirtbag.
Like to by himself?
Huh?
What are you
don't
doing?
Have no handouts. Ah!
Sinjin, all clear.
This is the Shroud's headquarters. So you must be the Silver Shroud's little friend.
Yes.
If you want to see your friend alive, Shroud, meet me at Milton General Hospital.
Don't do it, Shroud. It's a trap. Save yourself. Ah! Ah! Oh, my God! Do it, Shroud! Do it! On my knee!
I have to save my butler. Awesome. pretty sure they didn't intend for you to be up there where I just got up to. I think I just actually got out of the map, and I'm pretty sure you can do that in vanilla. That's kind of broken good neighbor, not gonna lie. I broke good neighbor. Alright. Time to go save my butler. Into Milton General Hospital. Have to save my butler. Kill anyone who stands in my way. Any and everyone.
Going down.
my mission now, then? He's dead.
Second floor. Going up. Ground floor.
Where am I supposed to go? Huh? I'm so confused on where I'm supposed to go in here.
Thank you.
they weren't gonna have anything over here. Because they can't do that. Because it would be restricting the quest to only people who can lockpick. Restricting access to only the quest. To load to before he died. So that would be like here. And I need to go along the path that I need to not jump down. And then I need to run past the robot because it seems that when I kill him, the guy executes. Executes my friend. So I need to make sure that he doesn't die. So, yeah, I just need to load films in general.
Who's there?
Alright. This is before he died. Okay, so I'm in this room.
Say it again. Hold, assholes. Anyone turns heel, I'm coming for you and your family. And you, Shroud. You step any closer, you get to see what's inside Kent's head.
You shield yourself behind an innocent. You are craven, Sinjin. And you shall fall before me.
Don't talk to me like that.
Some of these losers think you're some sort of legend. Like you walk straight out of a comic book. But you and I know, you're human, and you're weak. You came here, and for what? Your little sidekick?
I have cut a path through all your thugs. Who can truly say I'm not the Shroud?
Don't listen, man. He's a phony. So what's gonna happen is this. I'm going to kill Ken. Then we're gonna shoot the hell out of you. Nothing's gonna be left. The paste. Then,
I'm going to Good Neighbor. Kill every last worthless bastard there and burn the whole thing down. No one screws with Sinjin.
You know what would really get to Kent? Killing his friend, his hero, right in front of him.
Enjoy the show, Kent. After I'm done with the shroud, you're next.
Kent.
I've never been so happy to see anyone in my entire life.
I'm glad I got here in time.
You and me both, Shroud. But I don't know. I just give up. On all of it. Crime fighting just isn't what I thought it'd be.
If you just quit, then the bad guys have already won.
You're right. But I'm tired. I just want to go home. I'm going back to Good Neighbor. Really, thanks for saving me. But I'm just done.
Yep, I will meet Hancock as the Shroud. Now that I'm, famous and all. You're not escaping the dummy kind. That I can't put my calling card on, I'm going to put my other calling card on. Bite marks.
There you are.
Thanks for those camps and no. Absolutely devastated this place. let's continue. Let's go talk to Hancock now that we've become the Silver Shroud and we've defeated, I'm pretty sure every villain. And Kent seems to be retiring too. So I think that's the end of the Silver Shroud's main reign of saving Good Neighbor. I'm still gonna speak in character though. Into Old State House. Hancock is going to be very happy about what I've done.
What an alley, Hotel Rexford. He can hook you up with Kemp. Irma, memory then. He offers a whole other plan.
I just need time to recover, you know?
The deed is done. The dreaded St. John breathes no more.
All by your lonesome, you took down the big bad St. John. We get to walk that tightrope of freedom one more day. Take this for the effort.
You played your part in serving justice to those most deserving of it.
I'm gonna miss these little conversations. Ah, Kent, my man. Why the long face? You got what you wanted.
I was tortured. Almost died. It's not like the radio plays at all.
Hey, who hasn't been tortured from time to time? The price of throwing down with the man is always a few scars. Pick yourself up. Good Neighbor's just a bit safer thanks to the two of you.
What would the Shroud be without his faithful friend, Red Reinhardt?
This means a lot to me. I'm gonna need some time to heal, you know? But then I got a special project in mind, just for you. I'll fire up my radio station if I make any progress.
We didn't get to the top of this town by plane.
Mayor Hancock?
Too bad about Finn. Gonna miss him next super mutant attack rolls round. Oh well. What can I do for our newcomer?
Looking for work.
Work, huh? I'll tell you what, I got reconnaissance needs. There's a lot of weird talk coming in about a place called the Pikmin Gallery. It's Raider territory up there, but they've been quiet. Like, uncomfortable post-coitus quiet. Snoop it out and give me the word.
Scout out Pikmin Gallery. On it.
Cool. Be thorough, okay? I'm not paying for a look-see. Find out what's really going on there.
I wish that there was just a way to always speak in the Silver Shroud voice. Whenever you're talking. Alright, I'll be right back. I need to put this in. I wish that maybe when you put on everything, then you could just speak in character all the time. Do Mayor Hancock's missions. because then I can still kind of be like the Silver Shroud. I could also be the Mechanist if I wanted to. Silver Shroud books. Because I want to gain all the bonuses of the Silver Shroud. This is my version of the Silver Shroud, though. In my version, he's a cannibal. Here's guns and bullets. Why specifically ballistic weapons? Oh wait, better one damage. Picking is permanently easier. So this just makes lock easier. What does this do? some wasteland survival guides. Okay, well, didn't find anything on the Silver Shroud. That's every hollow tape. Oh wait, that's my silver shroud then. All consumables. That's every DLC, although you guys already knew that. Oh wait, I already got every weapon mod from here. Move, Sentinel. This one is a Far Harbor. Is there no weapon mods in Far Harbor? Weapon mods in this, right? Weapons, ammo, consumables, books, all armor, gun mods, yes. They're all Tesla rifle stuff. Drawing of the mechanist. Well, it keeps random keys. Yeah, all that stuff. And then all those. And then the obligated cheat button.
Nice. Bingo.
Might as well just take all these anyways.
Hell yeah.
Because I've already done so much
nice.
Done so many cheats, it doesn't even matter anymore.
Nice. There we go. Nice. Excellent. Nice. Nice. There we go. Nice.
Short.
Don't do anything stupid.
Neo compromised. Engaging.
Aw. Alright. That's enough having fun in here. Alright. Every power armor is still exactly the same with all the mods, right? Or, well, with all the DLC, I mean. Why are there so many frames that aren't actually frames back here? Burned out power armor. Huh? So these are all different types that I guess you can find? I'm pretty sure these are just the ones that you can just find. I need to dump off all my mods and stuff. I also need to park my power armor because I'm kind of no longer playing as a knight. I'm playing as the Silver Shroud. And so I kind of want to put around in some places like my swords. And stuff like that. Like, pretty much the stuff I used as, all the stuff that I used as, I forget. As the legate of the sword. There we go. I forgot what, my branch of the Brotherhood of Steel was called for a second there. But yeah, I want to basically dump off all the stuff that I used as a, legate of the sword. So many mods that I have on me. Thank you. a couple things I need to mod. Alright.
I'm afraid I'm not my tooth to fight.
Now we're back in the chaos. So, weapons workbench.
Communist detective on American soil. Lethal force engaged. Democracy will never be defeated. Communism is a lie.
See if there's anything I can do this.
Whatever it is we're out here looking for, I'm certain we'll find it soon.
America will never fall to communist invasion. Democracy is truth. Communism is death. Victory is assured. The last domino falls here. Assessment. All systems nominal. Primary directive. War.
Drops coming in pretty good.
All systems are go, sir.
Initiating directive 7395. Destroy all communists.
Plate bolt action. I wanted to see what I could do to make this really good.
Global positioning initialized. Location.
I can't remember the
last Commonwealth of Massachusetts. Birthplace of American freedom. Defense protocols active. All friendly forces remain in close proximity.
I appear to be well-built for travel. You should be commended for a
tactical assessment. Red Chinese victory. Impossible.
My databanks are continuing to accumulate vast amounts of data regarding the Commonwealth.
Communist engaged.
What a surprisingly pleasant day. Perhaps it will lift your spirits.
Commencing tactical assessment. Red Chinese threat detected. Engaging Chinese invader. Mission proceeding as planned. Communist target acquired. Only together can we stop the spread of communism.
Make it faster.
Global positioning initialized. Location, the Commonwealth of Massachusetts. Birthplace of American freedom. Cultural database accessed. Quoting New England poet Robert Frost, freedom lies in being bold.
I trust you're enjoying my company. You and I make quite an effective team.
Engaging red Chinese aggressors. Huh? America will never fall to communist invasion. Democracy will never be defeated.
It's a pleasure to serve with you, sir.
Embrace democracy, or you will be eradicated. Accessing dictionary database. Entry. Democracy. A form of government in which the leader is chosen by vote, and everyone has equal rights. Chairman Chang will fall. China will fall. Democracy is truth. Communism is death. Anchorage will be liberated. American casualties unacceptable. Overkill protocols authorized. Scanners operating at 100% efficiency. Enemy presence detected. Attack imminent. I hold these truths to be self-evident, that all Americans are created equal and are endowed with certain unalienable rights. Democracy is freedom. Communism is tyranny.
Yeah, let me do that.
Defeat is not an option. Commencing tactical assessment. Red Chinese threat detected. Communism is the very definition of failure.
What do I look like with the silver shroud and with the silver shroud armor and my marine tactical helmet?
Defending life, liberty, and the pursuit of happiness.
I look pretty cool in this.
Initiating directive 7395. Destroy all communists. Democracy is non-negotiable.
Let me go see if I can grab a gas mask out of here or something. Something that just covers your face. Not taking up the hat slot. Do any of these just take up the face slot? Yeah, I don't think any of these will cover up just the face, my entire face. Yeah, Maybe if I look in the cheat room, I'll be able to find something in the apparel thing. Because I want to wear the silver shroud, the entire silver shroud outfit, but also have something that covers my face, too. Because as it stands, all that's covered by the outfit that I picked out is just my eyes. You know, the one with the goggles, and I really want to put, and I think that it'd look cool if I had the silver shroud hat on top of this. But, of course, I can't do that, so I need to find an alternative. So, I'm gonna find the apparel section. Or the armor section, whatever. And, if it doesn't have what I need, then I'll go to, doesn't have what I need, I'll go to, the other section. Or the steel hood wouldn't work. Yet. Give me a minute and I might find it. I might find something. Not finding anything yet. Which one? Not the Peyton Reiser. Nope, it doesn't cover my entire face, so no. Green hood. That one might work. Let's see here. Still nothing. Yeah, I'm not finding anything that could actually be used in this scenario. I don't think a sack hood would work. Are there multiple variants of the Silver Shroud costume here? guess I'll take that one. Surgical mask, that could work. I'm scrolling kind of fast because it's taken really long to look through all these. Okay, I scrolled through all these, so let's see if any of them fix my problem. So, apparel. First thing that comes up is the surgical mask. What does this look like? Okay, and can I put the silver shroud hat on top of it? Yes, I can. Okay, and finally, can I put some, like, wraparound goggles or something? Yes, I can. Actually, I think that might be problem solved, but still doesn't cover my entire face. But I guess that's just me being a little bit picky. I'm a favorite both of those. Oh, you're right. I also wanted to see what the green hood looked like. Okay, like casual thing that you see raiders wearing, and what does the Black Institute lab coat look like? Okay. So now whenever I want, I can just be like... I should also probably favorite these two. As well as my, silver machine gun, which I'll put on this side. Exploding sniper rifle, which I will put over here. And other one do I want to keep on me? Krem's tooth I'm gonna keep on me, I've decided. So I will replace the shish kebab with it. Actually, you know what? I think I'll keep the Wu Kui sword on me too. But I'm gonna hang up while queer. It served its use. Oh wait, right, I also need to favorite the surgical mask and the wraparound goggles. So now I can just, and now I can just swap between them pretty freely. Good, because I wanted those to be my, like, two main armors. That's all I really need the cheat room for right now. I also need to round up my power armor and put them all in their spots. Oh yeah, I am by no means done playing the game. I just want to play as the Silver Shroud and use the marine wetsuit and stuff. Although, I am done with the Covenant of Sword stuff. The Covenant of the Sword is retired, at least for now. I think I will be handing on control of the Covenant of the Sword to Nick Valentine so he can do whatever he wants with it. If for some reason one of my followers from this game is in the next Fallout game and they are a follower, then I'll continue the story of the Covenant of the Sword. And I'll just say that they took over instead of Nick. Anyway, I just need to round up my power armor. Power armor is so crappy. Oh wait, no, I don't need to hack it. This power armor is so rusted, but I'm putting it on display anyway, because it's the first power armor you get in the game. And I just winterized it. Alright, I believe we actually have the perfect number of power armor stands, because I have like two more power armor I need to round up. Just need to find them. Inventory. So we got Preston's, we got Piper's? Oh wait, no, this is just my old power armor. It isn't anyone specifically. This is Piper's. This is Nick's. This one will be my one from the memory den, and then this one will be my other one that I have in my inventory. My brotherhood, version of my armor. So, let me just round up my power armor from the memory den. Which I should just have to go and grab it from Good Neighbor. Diagnostic complete. And then I also need to make a new power armor shell for my Brotherhood power armor. And then I will have a spot for all of my power armor. Actually, wait, I do have some new Cola power armors that I need to display. And then I also need to display La Guerre and the Shish Kebab. Actually, I'm not going to display the shish kebab, as it is just a cheat weapon. Go into the memory den as the Silver Shroud and grab my power armor. Putting on a mask and stuff is helping with me not getting identified. Or this guy would like to think that it is.
I've been thinking about what you and Hancock said. I've decided I can't give up, but I'm no fighter. Maybe at least I can keep tinkering, though. If you try to make your shroud costume even better.
Then let's do this.
Let me see. These poly-limited plates give you serious protection. It ain't no power armor, but it's the best I can do. It's been a pleasure, Shroud, truly. You stay safe.
It's 87 now. Okay. So, he improved my, which I am gonna have to re-put on its legendary. Either way, I need to put on its legendary, that 87 one. And I'm assuming that he isn't gonna call out any more crimes on the radio anymore. Pretty sure he's done. But I'm not done as the Silver Shroud yet. They both helped me a lot. But I don't need them anymore, as I am now the Silver Shroud, so I have no need for power armor. Identified as the Silver Shroud, so I'm aware of the marine stuff. At least I can't be identified as the Silver Shroud just yet.
Do we know if there's anything I can do to light the glow?
Kind of forget what section it's in. and then